The one word that is used is samayik. The literal meaning is the mind becomes equanimous. It's equanimous. What they do for this samayik, they sit, I do not know, they use certain words and they repeat that. A formula, a set formula is there, and they sit for 48 minutes. Kitne minute ke liye baithte hain? 48 minutes. And now you sit here for 1 hour, you do more samayik, if so concerned, time is concerned, all right. But that 48 minutes, they will perform some kind of thinking, repeating certain words, repeating certain formula. They don't understand that who is doing this. All this is done by the surface of your mind. Only the conscious part of the mind is doing. Even by all this formula of taking your mind diverted to some other object, recitation of a certain word, or recitation of a mantra, or recitation of a good thought, and you feel that my mind is becoming equanimous, which part of the mind? Just the surface of the mind. And the samayik is to make the mind equanimous, the totality of the mind must become equanimous, then it is samayik. The entire mass of the mind is agitated all the time, even though your surface has become calm, deep inside the agitation is there. Craving is there, aversion is there. And vipassana helps you from the very beginning to go to that depth and start working at the depth and make the deepest level of the mind equanimous, and you will find the entire mass is becoming equanimous. So when this is made understand to the people that this is samayik, vipassana is nothing but samayik, then the trouble goes away. Attachment to rites, rituals, ceremonies, our particular formula, all that is the Ganges water has become polluted. They don't understand what is the purity of the Ganges water at its origin. Similarly, another word, kayotsar. The whole idea is that you don't have attachment towards this body. All attachment to the body is gone. Now what you do? You sit down, kayotsar, I don't know, again, there may be some. Again you sit down and you start reciting certain set formula. At the conscious mind level, you recite that formula and you feel that I am doing kayotsar. What kayotsar? You not come out of the attachment of your body. And here vipassana teaches you, takes you to the stage where you don't have attachment to the tiniest particle of your body. Now which is kayotsar? Whether this is kayotsar or your recitation is kayotsar, whether your right is kayotsar, it becomes so clear. Vipassana is kayotsar. Similarly, pratikraman. The word pratikraman means to come back. Now, sit down for some time and remember. Well, it is good that you remember today, whole day, I did this unwholesome action at the physical level, this unwholesome action at the mental level, this at the vocal level. Oh, it was very bad, in future I won't do. It's good. But which part of the mind is doing that? Again, the surface of the mind. Only the conscious part of the mind is doing all that, and you may help to purify this conscious part of the mind deep at the unconscious level. You are performing the same mistakes which you want to rectify. Craving is there, aversion is there, this is the root. And you can't take out that, then all purification of the mind at the surface level is not really pratikraman. Pratikraman is to come back. Come back to its origin.